You got any extra money, please?
Hey, dog, it's gonna get better. Trust me.
Hey!
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
This your boy LD, long dick. Holla at me. Excuse me.
Wait!
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James De Santa. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Huh? Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Just because you have a massive keeper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried...
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you,
coach.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Now look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. It was a repo.
My finger's on the trigger, dipshit.
This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got... Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this... I guess you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude.
Easy.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between...
Watch it!
It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Let's go! Man, shit!
No! Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like...
You recognize this car?